This class is focusing on glass design, technology, and industry. So we're focusing on processes that are industrial from the past to the present. So being a community partnered with Minnetrista Cultural Center has been very beneficial because we are learning about the history of Minnetrista with the Ball Brothers.
We've been working with Minnetrista to develop a donor wall for them that incorporates some of the elements of ball glass and the sort of richness of the community back into Minnetrista's donor program.
Our collaboration between the Department of Architecture and the School of Art has been really fruitful. So the students from the School of Art have worked in the glass studio before, and then the students from Architecture are bringing over a lot of skills in more computer renderings and thinking about processes like water jet cutting and CNCing that we don't do as much of within the glass studio at this time. So it was a great kind of discussion and collaboration, and our goal was for students to kind of learn from each other.
Sometimes as students, you know, we're always working in the abstract on problem solving, and this is an actual community partner that has a design problem for them to solve. And I think it's really interesting to get real feedback from real clients on what their work is.
Having the opportunity to really get hands-on, to physically build something and produce something that will be displayed in the world and hopefully make a difference for Minnetrista and the community, really feels meaningful as that sort of gratification of having that physical product.
You know, there are things that the architecture students know that the glass students might not know, and vice versa. So we really learn about what each discipline can do, and the students what they know and what they can express on to other students who are in the different majors. I think that creates a really rewarding experience as far as collaboration and getting a project done.
Learning the glass techniques in the days of COVID-19 has been a little bit tricky.
So we've had to kind of rethink the processes and methodologies in the classwork.
In other respects, it's allowed us to really focus with a smaller group of students and try and get more done within a shorter amount of time.
It's just really enjoyable to see this stuff done like live in person, because you always hear about it, but you don't really get to see it unless you're actually involved in the glassing process.